Hi, welcome to Adobe Gab. Today, I will be going to show you how to make a cone in SketchUp. So without any further ado, let's get started. So we are here in the cultured world of SketchUp. The first thing we need to do is to press C on your keyboard. Then let's draw a circle. After that, press the spacebar on your keyboard and click the border of the circle. Then on the entity info, change the segment around 50. Next is press L and draw a vertical line in the middle of the circle. To lock your line upward, is just press the up arrow key and make a triangle on this side and in the middle. After that, we're gonna click this border of the circle again using the selection tool and go to the tools menu and find the follow me and click on the triangle, and we have now a cone. Also, if you want to make this cone longer or shorter, is just highlight the base of this cone using the selection tool and press M on your keyboard. This will activate the move tool and just make this longer or shorter. So that's how you can make a cone in SketchUp. Thank you for watching. I hope you learned a lot from this SketchUp tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and also click the notification bell so you wouldn't miss out on my videos, and stay safe. Now we know how to make a cone. What about how to make a sphere? Find out with this video. Or learn more on how to use the paint bucket tool in SketchUp.